Attention. Attention. We're looking for the chick with big boobs.
Yeah, we are ready to do you now.
Can still rescue the chicks.
Chicks?
I'm listening.
Yes, Butthead, so many of these poor chicks are dirty. They're just filthy.
Whoa, filthy chicks.
Yeah, filthy chicks.
Yes, and we need people to go down there and wash them. Are there any volunteers?
Yeah. Count me in.
Yeah, this weekend's good for me.
Oh, great. Thank you, Beavis and Butthead.
Filthy chicks. This is gonna be cool. We're just here for the chicks.
Yeah, the filthy ones.
All right. Now, before we get started, you have to learn how to do it right. Here's a beautiful one. Now, watch me closely. Once you're ready, you can start rubbing and stroking.
Okay. Whenever you put that bird down.
Let me in there.
Rub all over, okay? Start with the breast. That's the most sensitive area. And once they're clean, the chicks relax and the rest becomes much easier. Not yet. I know you're eager, but you have to take your time. The whole thing should take about a half an hour.
That's right, baby. Nice and slow.
Oh, yeah.
Maya, sorry to bug you, but Mitch threw up again.
Can't say I blame him. Boys, are you ready to get really dirty?
Yeah.
I mean filthy.
Maya? I don't think there's anything too filthy for me.
Me neither.
You too. Okay, now usually when we do this, you end up covered in oil.
Usually when I do this, I mean, I've never done it, but when I think about doing it, I end up covered in lotion. So, you know, it's no problem. Hey, where's she going?
She's gonna go clean up that dude's barf.
Wow. Well, you know, whatever she's into, you know.
We better have some oil ready for when she gets back.
Oh, yeah. Oh, check it out, Butthead. That bird's got oil all over it.